Hello, welcome to our Good Friday version or session of our living room live.
My living room.
It's her living room live. Yes, so we're having it in Cher's house. And we have, we're doing this for the churches that I'm singing at and that Cher's singing at. So that's St. Elizabeth Ann in Omaha and Sacred Heart in Omaha.
And St. Patrick's and Elkhorn.
And so Cher and I.
And also for all of our kids in Paramount from Our Lady of the Rosary. And for Sister Bridget and Sister Anna.
And our cousins and everyone we love. So, okay, anyway. And so tonight for this Good Friday, we actually have three songs for you. And so anything else you want to say about that?
Yes, and we've recorded these at different times because, so you'll notice that, you know, and we might have a contest at the end. What is different from the song before?
I'm kidding.
Go ahead.
And we welcome Ben, Cher's husband, so he's going to join and keep me in time on this song. So we have three songs to do for you tonight. This first one is one of the favorite ones I love to do for Good Friday, but we're not singing anywhere for Good Friday, so we're just singing for you. This one's by an artist called Jacob Moon, and he's in Canada, and I discovered his music on Steve Bell's site, another Canadian artist, and they're both amazing writers, and they've done stuff for church, they've done stuff not for church, and so check both of them out.
And also,
yes, and Jacob wrote this with Glen Soderholm,
another really good writer.
Yes, and so anyway, we'd like to do Peter's song for you. In my dreams, I am out on the water, walking in darkness, and with every step, I'm sinking. Thank you.
Our second song for Good Friday. This one, Gene and I actually did for Palm Sunday down at Sacred Heart, and because it was an online service, we were only able to do like a couple verses, and I felt a little shortchanged because I really love all the verses in this song. So we're going to do it for you right now, featuring my nephew Jory, my son Ben, my brother Gene, and my husband on the camera. And I'm waving for him. This is an old spiritual, one of my favorites, called Were You There?
Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you there when they crucified sometimes it causes me
to tremble, tremble, tremble.
All right, for the last song we want to do, this is a song from Jesus Christ Superstar, and it's an instrumental tune written by...
And it's written by Andrew Lloyd Webber and Tim Rice.
But it is called John 1941, and the title is based on the scripture that it is. And I'm just going to read that one passage for you before we play it. So this is John 19:41. Now in the place where he was crucified, there was a garden. And in the garden, a new sepulcher, wherein was never man yet laid.
Thank you.